So we'll be using ginger, lime, kale, and collard greens. That's all we're gonna use. This is the bag that I was showing you guys. And here is the juicer. And yeah, we're gonna get ready to make us some juice.